How to reset your ChatGPT password. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can reset password of your ChatGPT account if you forgot it. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, PC, tablet, and laptop, and then search ChatGPT. And then go over to official website of ChatGPT, chat.openai.com. Now here in this page, click on login. Now, as you have forgotten your ChatGPT password, in order to reset your ChatGPT account password, first you need to enter the email address that you had created your ChatGPT account with. So in this box, enter the email address of your ChatGPT account that you have forgotten password of. So here, let me enter my email address. And guys, if you don't know which email you used while creating your ChatGPT account, then you can check on your Gmail app by searching OpenAI. Once you search OpenAI, there you will get all the mails that you have received from OpenAI. And that email is actually going to be the email that you are going to use to reset your account. So put email address of your ChatGPT account here and then click on continue. Now here to reset your ChatGPT password, click on forgot password. Now here in this box, again, you need to enter your email address and then they will send you an email with instructions to reset your password. So here, as you can see, my email address has been automatically selected, so I don't need to re-enter it. And if it asks you to enter your email address again, just enter your email address here and click on continue. Now you need to check your email. And if you don't receive your email immediately, then here you have the option to resend email again. So let me check my email inbox real quick. And here it is. As you can see, this is the reset password mail I received from OpenAI to change my ChatGPT password. So once you received this email, click on reset password. And there it is. Here you can change and create your new ChatGPT account password. So first enter your new password. And then make sure your password must contain at least 8 characters. So create your password according to it. Now let me re-enter my new password real quick. So after creating your new ChatGPT password and re-entering that password, click on reset password. And there it is. As you can see, password changed. Your password has been changed successfully. Now here, let's click on back to apps client. And let's click on login. And then let me enter my new password that I have recently changed to by resetting my password. And then let's click on continue. And now let's solve this puzzle real quick. And here it is. As you can see, I have successfully get back into my ChatGPT account. And guys, that's pretty much it. That's how you can reset your ChatGPT forgot password. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to delete your ChatGPT account, then watch this video and I will see you there.